You know, fans, this year the Longhorn Ducks finished the regular season of the Atlantic League with the best overall record in the Atlantic League at 78 wins and 47 losses.
Woo!
That record also includes a franchise best 51 wins here at home at Best Page Ballpark. They won the first and second half Liberty Division titles for the first time in franchise history. Right now, it's time to meet and greet your 2011 Long Island Ducks. First of all, the medical staff, team physician Steven Rakito. Medical coordinator Tony Amin. Team trainers, Donnie Pitchford, Frankie DeVersa, and George Law.
He's not even putting out his hand.
Charles!
The manager for the Long Island Ducks, number 10, Kevin Baez. Hitting coach number 2, Jay Lavigno.
Here he goes.
The bullpen coach and catcher, Jamie Quinn.
Yeah, there he goes. Yeah.
And the bench coach of the Long Island Ducks is Buddy Harrelson. Meet tonight's non-starters of the Long Island Ducks. In the pitching staff, number 40, Josh Banks, number 40. Number 47, Valerio Elisanto. Number 18, Sean Gregory. Jeremy Hill. Number 46, John Hunton. Number 49, Rudy Lugo.
Woo!
Number 30, Chris McCoy.
Woo!
Number 7, Jason Monte. Number 33, Tyler Walker. And number 43 pitcher, Bob Zimmerman.
Yay, Bob Zimmerman!
The catcher, number 36, Tom Panino. Long Island Duck infielders, number 12, Dan Lyons.
Woo!
Number 19, Eric Monson. Long Island Duck outfielder number 20, Lou Ford.
Yeah!
Woo! Woo!
And now, baseball fans, here's the starting lineup tonight for your 2011 Long Island Ducks. Leading off for your Long Island Ducks and playing left field, number 9, Kennard Jones. Batting second, at second base, number 16, Ray Everett. Matt champion of the Atlantic League this season, center fielder, number 24, Craig Finnis. The starting pitcher for the Long Island Ducks tonight, warming up in the Ducks bullpen at the end of the right field line, is right-hander number 27, Mike Lurie. Number 27, a starting lineup tonight for your hometown team, your 2011 Long Island Ducks.
Come over this way.